Mahindra and Mahindra chairman Anand Mahindra has admitted that entering commuter two-wheeler segment in 2008 was a mistake. M&M entered the premium two-wheeler segment after learning from this product failure. He added, sharing the stage with Virgin Group founder Richard Branson. Mahindra said his company brought Jawa brand to India a year ago and will soon be launching BSA bikes. Subscribe to the channel for more news.